So, hey guys, I'm Roman Cakrasanta. I'm 20 years old. Welcome back to my channel. And in this video, finally, my package, my stuff is already arrived. So, let's go check it out. And there you go. Ini sebenarnya udah dari tadi, cuman gue jemur karena ya harus dijemur dulu aja. What the fuck, bro? Hey, chill, man. Come on. So, the last couple days, I bought this new pairs, not pair, this new shirt, this new t-shirt, sorry. Dan ini adalah vintage looking t-shirt. Vintage, gue lupa namanya apa, intinya vintage gitu. Bootleg, yes, the bootleg one. So, ini bukan video unboxing, this is not a content of unboxing or something like that, you call it. And ini itu cuman ya, Days of Brump, seru-seruan aja. So, let's open these things up. And this is my tee. Wow, ini pakai New States Apparel. Sengaja buat big size XL karena gue sebenarnya itu ukurannya L, but it's okay. Mari kita buka aja. Sebenarnya packingannya simple banget sih dan bajunya okay, lumayan bagus dan lumayan tebal juga. And this is it. This is the Lil Uzi Vert bootleg vintage or whatever you call it. Blah. Yeah, intinya kayak gitu. Sablonannya tidak sebagus yang gue kira, but it still look though, to be honest with you. Bajunya sih gue suka banget bajunya. And Nike Chop. Gue mau coba pakai OOTD yang simpel-simpel aja. Mungkin gue pakai celana pendek karena di sana di wardrobe ada celana pendek. Lalu mungkin pakai apa? Mungkin pakai sepatu Warrior mungkin. Ya, yeah, Warrior, Converse look like whatsoever. So tunggu aja, oke? Okay? And welcome, welcome, welcome. This is my outfit for this video. Yeah. Just like I said before, I only had a black pants in my wardrobe, so there you go. Gue pakai celana pendek hitam, and then yeah, bisa kalian lihat ini adalah bajunya, Lil Uzi Vert bootleg vintage t-shirt, whatever you call it. And then di sini gue ada waist bag juga, gue pakein aja. And then untuk kaos kaki, gue pakai kaos kaki hitam yang agak panjang dikit. And then bawahnya sepatunya gue pakai sepatu Warriors. Yeah, I know Converse look alike, but it's a local pride, something like that. And then tasnya bisa kalian copot, bisa kalian pakai. And then ya udahlah, gue lupa pakai jam di sini. Padahal kalau pakai jam lebih keren lagi. And that's all for today. And so that's it. That's the outfit of the day video. This is not an unboxing video, so I just want to show you guys day in the life of Roman Cakrasanta ordering online t-shirt and finally arrived at my house. So yeah, so this is the Lil Uzi t-shirt from flowgoods.id. Search in Instagram. So thank you so much for sending me this. No, I'm not sending you. You guys not sending me. I bought it. Yeah, so that's it. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm Roman Cakrasanta. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, I'm Roman Cakrasanta signing out. Peace out. Yes, sir.